It's time for another haiku book review. Here I am, your bathtub voyager, solo traveler, all by myself in my tub. Stop it. This has been a long time coming. I bought all of these books in October. Yes, I bought them all from Bradley's bookshop in Bordeaux, and I finally read them all. And it so happens they were all red. Do you get it? They're red. I read red. I read red in bed to escape the thoughts in my head. Yeah. So poetic. We're so poetic here. You should subscribe. Oh my gosh. Moving on. But yes, if you're in Bordeaux, I highly recommend this bookshop. And the staff is really nice and helpful. Without further ado, here are my haiku. Haiku or haikus? Haiku. Without further ado, here are my poems. So if you're new here, the name of the game is Haiku Book Review. I review books that I've read and try to narrow them down into a haiku. A haiku is a poem with three lines. First line is 5 syllables, the second line is 7 syllables, and the third line is again 5 syllables. So let's get into it. First red read is Underland by Robert McFarlane. I put it down from time to time because I wanted to remember what, like, so many notes in here, so many dog-eared pages as well, because I wanted to remember it. Like, have you ever read a book and then kept it close because you wanted to keep picking it up after you finished it and just, like, read a line here, maybe a page there, and another line, just be like, oh, hey, how's it going? I remember you. No? Well, I wanted to remember it before I was finished. Like, I didn't want to forget it. I had to keep putting it down though, and the writing is sometimes fittingly claustrophobic because it's about the underland, not only caves, but also glaciers and woodlands. So let's hear the haiku. Facts and feelings blend, deep dive lyrical landscapes, transferred his passion. Next. Clara and the Sun by Kazuo Ishiguro. I really like the perspective of living through the AI Clara, who is the main character. Intertwined coming of age stories. Haiku. Bittersweet from start to end, protect those you love, sunshine and wonder. Next. Oh, I really like this one. His Only Wife by Peace Adzo Medhi. It's fantastic. If you read this, remember that the main character is about, I can't remember, I think she's about 21 years old, so she's written that way. Yeah, I really like this, and I like the writing. I felt like, almost like I was reading a detective novel at times. Haiku. Young lady weds, false hope, and love grows, although she has to share it. Next. Okay. The Art of Space Travel and Other Stories, Nina Allen. Gosh dang it, I really wanted to like this book. Maybe I will. I don't know. But I honestly can't give it a review, a decent review, an honest review. I stopped after three stories. The rule of three. I simply wasn't interested, although you might be. It's just not my style. Haiku. Stories for the New Yorker magazine, maybe. Subscriptions canceled. Next. This is the last book on my list. It's titled The Man in the Red Coat by Julian Barnes. I like this writer. It's a good book. It's interesting. It's not what I thought it would be. It's not exactly a biography, which is what I had thought it was. A lot about this time and what the main character had done. I never heard of this man. Now I know. Haiku. Gossip girl disguised as historian. Gyno. Hi, society. So that'll do it for the Haiku book review. This one I'm reading, I started today. Probably finish it today. It's a short read. So stay tuned for the next Haiku book review. To Be Taught a Fortunate by Becky Chambers. This author was recommended to me by T at Typewronger Books, another fantastic bookshop you should check out. Order online if you can't get to Scotland. So yeah, I was complaining about the lack of positive sci-fi in a nutshell. So this author was recommended and I'm liking it so far. Stay tuned for that. Another one I picked up. Let's got a little coffee on the cover. Do you like your books too? Miranda Popke, Topics of Conversation, a novel. Sally Rooney-esque. Well, we'll see about that. This has been my Haiku book review. Thank you for watching. Wash up. Thank you.